In this video, we'll be working on a part-time math computation question. The question is to find the integral from 0 to 1 log x plus 1 over x squared plus 1 dx. Because here we have a fraction, so here we have x plus 1, here x squared plus 1, so I want to try this substitution. Just x equals, then top is 1 minus u, the bottom 1 plus u. And want to see what happens. Okay, so then next, we try to figure out what is the dx. So dx, just top, take a derivative, times the bottom. Then here, the numerator. Then the bottom, take a derivative. Then here, divided by 1 plus u whole thing squared. So here, u. Okay, so then simplify the top. Then we have just negative 2 on top. Then here, bottom, 1 plus u squared. So next, from here, solve for u. Then we have u just equals 1 minus x. Bottom, 1 plus x. So from here you can tell, so x and u, they are symmetric. Okay, so next, we need to figure out what's the lower limit, upper limit for u. So for x, lower limit is 0, upper limit is 1. Okay, so now let's figure out the lower limit and upper limit for u. So then put the 0 and the 1 here, so we have the lower limit for u is 1, the upper limit is 0. So now we are ready to figure out what is the integral by doing the substitution. So we're going to use I for this integral. Okay, so then here, so we use I for the original integral. So then here we have just from 0 to 1 on top log x plus 1. Bottom, then dx. Okay, so first, so the lower limit 1, upper limit 0. Here 1 and 0. So now let's see the x. So this is x. So here we have log, here just 1 minus u over 1 plus u. Then here plus 1. The bottom, x squared. So here just 1 minus u. Bottom, 1 plus u squared here. Then dx. So this is dx. Negative 2, bottom. Then here du. Then let's simplify. So first, take a constant to outside. So take a constant outside. So then swap the lower limit with upper limit. Here we have negative sign. So you need to switch the two numbers. So then here we have 0 to 1. So then on top, use a common denominator. Okay, so then simplify, we have here. They just log. So on top, that's a 2. On the bottom, just 1 plus u. So now let's see the bottom. So use a common denominator. So then this one, 1 minus u squared. So then this one, 1 plus u squared. So then the denominator 1 plus u squared cancels out with this one. So then here we just have du. Okay, so next, so let's expand the two squares. So now let's see here. Okay, so let's see the bottom. So 1 minus u squared, that's just 1 minus 2u plus u squared. Then this one, just 1 plus 2u plus u squared. So then these two canceled. So then here we have 2 plus 2u squared. then take a 2 outside, then take 2 outside as a common factor. So then here we have, so on the bottom here, just 2 times 1 plus u squared. So then on top, we can separate this log into 2 logs. So then here we have log 2 minus log 1 plus u. Then here du. So then here, these two cancel. Then we can separate this log into this integral into 2 parts. We separate from here. Then this is the first one. The bottom just 1 plus u squared. This is 1. Then du. Then this is the second one. So log 1 plus u, the bottom, 1 plus u squared. So then next, take the constant outside. Then here, log 2. Then here just integral 1 over 1 plus u squared du. Now let's see this one. So this one, integral from 0 to 1, log 1 plus u over 1 plus u squared. You see, this one, just original integral. So that's just I. Okay, so that's why. So this integral, just I. So this one, just I. Okay, so now let's figure out what's here. So this integral, just inverse tangent. Just inverse tangent. So then just plug in the two values here. So then this one, inverse tangent of 1, then minus inverse tangent of 0, then minus I. Then here, for this one, this is 0. So this one just pi over 2. So that's why here we have just pi over 4, sorry. So pi over 4, then minus I. So now you see what we have here. So you see, we're starting from I, the original integral. So now we got I equals this part. So that's why, let's write down the result so far. So we got I equals this one. So then let's write pi over 4, then log of 2, then minus I. So then put the two i's together. Then here we have both sides divided by 2. We have pi over 8, then log 2. So then this is the final answer for the integral. Thanks for watching.